that divine wisdom guides.
Shh, quiet.
I thought my path is wrought of
darkness. Shut up.
They have our scent. Run!
Blessed Akarat, my eternal light protects me. My divine
haste.
Guys,
look at me! All the gold we want is right there.
Oh, I just came here for knowledge.
They're coming!
I know.
Get over here!
Now, breach the seal. Get us through that door!
By three, they come. By three, thy way opens. Blood shows. This doesn't make any sense. Blood. Blood. Blood is the key. Blood is the key!
What?
As he told you!
No! Go! Go!
So, it says the blood of the willing goes...
You gotta be kidding me!
It worked! We have to help him!
He's dead already.
Oh well, cheer up. Gold splits better three ways instead of four.
Must be hidden here somewhere. Read this.
But by three they come, by three thy way opens, by the blood of them willing. Hail. Hail the creator. Oh, hail the daughter of... Oh, no. No, no, no.
What about the coin? What's it say?
This is forbidden. This is a summoning. I cannot speak this.
Don't lie to me!
We came here for treasure. What is this place?
I don't know. Maybe it's a temple. Or a tomb, or...
It's a gate.
Blessed Akarat, thy eternal light protects me, thy divine wisdom guides me.
Oh, my partners, what the darkness! Guide my soul to thy sacrifice!
From the abyss, we seek thy salvation. By three they come. By three thy way opens. By the blood of the willing. We call thee home. Open your eyes.
Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal light.
There is no light here. You came to the darkness for knowledge. And all the knowledge you seek is here. Surrender. Speak the words. Call her home.
By three, they come. By three, thy way opens. By the blood of the willing, we call thee home.
And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some Diablo 4 today. Now, last time I played Diablo was Diablo 3 back on console. So this should take me a couple minutes to get used to this. Please note that I will not be talking much for the gameplay because I'm all stuffed up because of allergies and pollen. So anyways, I look forward to playing something different for once. Anyways, let's get into playing some Diablo 4.
It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead, it became a new battleground in this eternal conflict. A secretive group called the Haradrim has kept mortals safe. But now this once powerful order is a husk of what it was. And Sanctuary's ancient creators have returned to claim the hearts of humankind. This is the story of their downfall.
I should find better shelter before I freeze. Road's blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed. Another abandoned town.
Demons. Everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Gah! He bit me!
Careful. He's a wild one.
What's it to you?
Oswen, hush! I'm sorry, Wanderer. You've come at a difficult time.
This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Demons, spilling from the ruins! Kill us all! Kill us all!
Ruins? What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain.
There is evil staring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw. I'm sorry, it's a bit cramped.
It's still better than a cave.
Could you protect us from whatever is out there?
We have nowhere else to turn.
No one should live in fear. I will cleanse the old ruins of evil.
Truly?
Oh, thank you.
If you're wondering what I'm doing right now, I'm trying to figure out how to change weapons. Because I don't really want to use this right now. And I want to be using my sword. So, you kind of see the problem I'm having right now. Like, what? to try something. Okay, that didn't work. Controls. Trying to see where I can change weapons, you bastard. I don't want to be using the axe unless I have to. Be right back. Alright, we still have not figured out how to change weapons. I'm just going to play it as ear. And probably have to look up how to change your weapon later on. Anyways, let's get back into playing Diablo 4.
You
not ready. The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly? Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent! Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew.
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
To our savior!
My mother's blood, my mother's body. So, shall you witness her glory before you die? Not ready yet.
They're coming! The whole damp village! Get up! Get up! We have to fight our way out!
There! Take them!
May the light preserve us.
Thank you.
lost now.
That was all of them. Light willing. Madman. Those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins. Just like you. I came to my wits and escaped. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked and... What manner of evil is this? Petals? Of blood?
They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them.
Alright, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.